America's chickens are coming home to roost.
They had to prove that they were superior. They had to prove it by taking away a 14-year-old boy. You know, it's in the virus. It's in the blood of the Mississippian. He can't help it.
I'd like for the NAACP or any colored organization anywhere to know that we are here giving all parties a free trial and intend to give a fair and impartial trial. And we don't need the help of the NAACP, and we don't intend for them to help us. We never have any trouble until some of our southern niggas go up north and NAACP talks to them.
Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Borderlands History.